All right, ready?
So, good morning, class. I go about, why is fishing bad to the ocean and the beach? So who here goes to the beach? So I think all of us could go to the beach. So who has gone fishing with like a friend or a family member? Okay, so fishing is really like bad for the like, environment. So fish lines. So many people, they go fishing and use fish lines, and it's really dangerous to the environment. So according to an organization called Sea Turtles Conveyance, they state each year more than 250,000 sea turtles are accidentally captured, injured, and killed by U.S. fishermen. Many of these injuries and deaths take place while turtles are migrating through the fishing areas. The turtles that I tried to the bay and they get caught in hooks and catfishes lines. So many of these sea turtles get tangled, and they have to be, they go through so much, and, like, they're just innocent creatures trying to have a good life, and because us as humans, like, we leave these fish lines behind, many of these turtles, get tangled and strangle themselves to death. Like, this one right here, an example. They were lucky that they found this sea turtle, strangled, and, you know, they just looked in pain. So, overfishing. We don't know, but many people overfish. According to the term of non-target animal that ended up in fishing nets, states many animals like turtles, dolphins, sharks, and seabirds get caught by fish lines and pulled up by nets, then tossed back into the sea, or often dead and or die. So many companies that go and fish like for crabs and fish, many other animals get injured, like get caught, like sharks, even animals that we're not eating. Or like dolphins, sharks, and other seabirds are getting caught by us because we're sending these companies to go get these crabs and fish, and many other animals are affected by overfishing. So then fish lines. So many people use fish lines. We don't know how dangerous it is and harmful to our environment. So fish lines contain two special compounds. Sorry, I can't say these words. I'm not really good at saying the really long words. It's called polyvinylidene fluoride and polyethylene. Sorry. So these compounds are really special because they're made out of plastic. So these fish lines are made out of plastic, and we know that plastic is gonna stay in the ocean forever, or like in this world longer than we are as humans. So according to a website called biologicaldiversity.org states, plastic will never go away. It is increasingly finding its way into our ocean and into our beaches. In the Los Angeles area alone, 10 metric tons of plastic fragment are carried into the ocean every day. Today, billions of tons of plastic can be found in swirling convergence, making up about 40% of the world's ocean surface. So see here, this is a perfect example of like contamination of plastic, of how like a sea lion has to, it's affected because of the plastic and other the pollution that we do. And this is a picture of a beach getting plastic pollution. And in conclusion, I just wanted to show you guys that plastic is really dangerous, and we should be more curious on what like when we go fishing or when we go to the beach and look down and see when people are fishing and just do something about it.
Questions?
So should we stop fishing for like invasive species too?
Yeah, I feel like we should just stop like overall like stop fishing the beach, cause like global warming and then like us doing like fishing and all that just.
What do you think about the overfishing laws?
I really didn't get into that.
Okay, thank you.